division is the devil. Anything that causes us to divide and point fingers and to hate one another is demonic. It's from the pit of hell. It is the spirit of division. God has anointed and appointed every one of us to be born at this time, to live in this season. He has equipped us for such a time as this. He is not surprised that this mess is going on. He's already got the answer for our victory. But if we lose focus, you'll never walk into your answer. Don't you know everything and every provision for you has already been provided for you before the foundation of the world? Every promise of God is yes and amen, but you got to stay focused. You cannot get over into what the world is saying, the opinions of men, and think you're going to walk into the good life, the abundant life, and the plan of God has for you. It is time to refocus.